everybody. Trail Freak here, coming at you from Bentonville, Arkansas. Outer Bike. One of the best bike festivals you can go to. It's a little bit small this year because of the situation from before, and the bike supply is real bad. So it's a little bit smaller than it has been previous. And you know, I have some videos from back when I did it in 2018. So check those out. But yeah, it's at the end of the day one. And we had a blast. Got a couple e-bikes. I'll tell you, I'm not for e-bikes, but I'm not against them either. So, but the e-bikes were fun this morning. Got to do multiple laps on some new trails out here at Slaughter Pen. It was awesome. But I'm about zapped for today. You know, after lunch we got a regular bike, and it just wasn't no. Well, it was fun. It was still fun, but it wasn't like having a dang e-bike. But man, yeah, hopefully, like I always say this, but hopefully I got some good footage for you guys tomorrow. Another day I'll come out here, ride some more bikes. Hope I get another e-bike, which I don't, there ain't very many bikes out here. There's only like four companies out here. We got Vasari, Esker, Intense, and who else was there? Jameis. I rode a Jameis after lunch. So tomorrow we'll try to get an Esker. And also there's a new company called Hellion. They do mostly jump bikes, dirt jumpers. They have some mountain bikes. They said they're not out yet. Those look pretty cool. I rode the dirt jumper on. They got some dirt jumps out here and stuff like that. It's pretty sweet. So day one of Outer Bike is in the books right now. I'm gonna relax and find me a cold one somewhere. And thanks for watching and enjoy the footage. Enjoy the footage. day two, outer bike. Early morning, got me a e-bike back here. That's gonna be some fun. So stick around and watch what we get into.
Got enough speed, please. Almost made it.
Okay. Are you a payment plan or are you? Is it 4-3-1? Back at you.